They're enhanced. We're dissected.
Yeah. here.
Who would have thought, huh? Step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
The door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on! shaky.
Let me handle it.
I'll do what I can.
That's it! Cut! One more shot!
Sorry about that. Just taking a little break. Come on, you can do it. Can you take over for a bit? We've got to get through this. I'd keep my distance. Just taking a little break.
It's over!
I'll do what I can. I think we're almost done.
We'll kill for a shower.
You don't want to make me mad.
Bring it! It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
Go on!
What? Goodness, I'm gone. You're still here. Doing okay, right?
Take them! Go on!
We've got to get through this.
Found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Off I go.
Moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the Fourth Ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the Fourth Ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Right. Now we head back to that door. Made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us. nothing to miss me!
It's on you.
Alright! Watch and learn!
I got it! Best you was right. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. Suck on this. Ooh, gotta love it. So now.
then you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. The elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
We don't have all day, though.
I think it might be locked from this side. Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Last time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business. Someone has to stay behind and hold the elevator.
Hurry up!
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there? Is anyone out there? Hey! Please help me. Is anyone out there? Help me, please. Hey, is anyone out there? Please help me. Hey! me! Please! Hey! Is anyone out there? Hey! Please help me! Help me! Please! I'll give you all the money you want. I have here plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Mutai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet, that we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild. You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Oh.
the source of everything.
Let me handle this.
switch it up.
Can you take over for
Hang
me?
Back.
Get him! We'll get through this. Bring it!
You've got this.
Taking over. Nothing personal. Take the lead.
Watch yourself.
Hang back.
All set.
Take it over.
Go on.
Back, back.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Sephiroth!
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and
now!
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Well, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Yes.
Allow me. Number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
They'll see.
Try me.
Settle down now.
Number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
What's in my drink? Right? Bullshit.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Ready? Bring it! I'm waiting.
Showtime. Right.
I'm waiting.
You'll like it.
That it?
Ready? Where were we?
Come on.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning.
For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go
pay.
Hey. What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Ah!
still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Land with your name on it!
take care of them. That's it! Get him!
Need my help, do you? Ooh, gotta love it! Joke-coated asshole! I'm counting on you!
One more shot! Why don't you lead the way? Show me what you can do! You've got this!
Yeah, I'll do it! Gotta love it! Bang, bang! Check out this shit right here! Give him hell!
I'll take care of him! That's it! Yoo-hoo! Tagging out!
Guess it's my turn! Choke on it, asshole!
Defensive systems compromised. Threat level elevated. lead the way!
You're up!
I'll show you what I can do. You willing to step up for us? Can you take over for me?
Suck on this! You got this!
So it's my turn? Cut! Tagging out!
Yes, it's my turn! Want some more? Got a whole heap of men with your name on it! You're up!
Here goes! Yeah.
Show me your
cut!
About damn time! On this!
it's your turn.
Alright, suck on me!
I'll take care of them.
This one's for you!
You jittery?
Me.
Threat level, maximum.
Give them hell!
Here goes. This doesn't look good.
Any ideas?
Take cover behind the bridge.
They all just threw off.
With more gum, we're done. Akira! So, not this again!
We can't fight! What do we do?
Stop this attack.
Bring it home!
I'm coming! Can you take over for me?
I'm counting
on you! I'll take care of them.
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. We could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Damn it!
them escape!
Hmm.